What is going on YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Shout out to the Kofi Gang. What is going on YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Shout out to the Kofi Gang for being here, being involved, and being active. Shout out to all the One We fan base out there. Shout out to you. Really appreciate you. Today we are going to check out the One We guide. That has been a long time coming that I said I was going to watch, right? Pardon me. I have a cold, so I'm not really feeling the best. Shout out to Ofra Cohen. You requested this a while ago, and I haven't had a chance to go through it, so really appreciate your patience. We're going to check out One Way, a guide to really get to know them. I believe that One Way is one of the most underrated K-pop group out there. They are so good. Their vocals, their arrangements, their performance, their vibe, everything about, I like them. They had to grow on me, right? Because I checked them out once, twice, three times, and keep checking. I just love their sound, man. So, but I haven't really had a chance to get to know their names and everything. So, anyway, shout out to you guys and thank you very much for your patience. One band, five members, many reasons to love them. Let's go. Like, comment, share, subscribe, hang out with me, get your snacks ready as I'm gonna look for a snack to snack on whilst we enjoy 25, 26, 30 minutes of this. Let's go. And on the captions, all right. Oh, they're self-producing. That makes sense. That makes sense. Self-producing, self-performed band. All right, so that's the Comcast certificate. Is that like a music writing or producing degree, something like that? Award? Right, so composed by Sia, composed by RBW or Sia, right? Okay, arrangement. So Sia is the one that does a lot of the arrangements and producing. Wow, it's pretty cool. Oh, okay. Wait, so Sia, so who are you? All right, so some of their names, like, look, that they're written in the Korean language, so it's hard for me to know, but I only see Sia, so that's it. That's unfortunate because I really would like to see all of their names. Ah, in 2015. Okay. Busking performances, what is that? Wow, they changed companies in 2017 to RBW. All right, ENT, which is Mamamoo Romance and Oneus. All right, so that's the same company that produces for that manages Mamamoo Romance and Oneus. Okay, shout out to Oneus. I think I've reacted to this song by in one of my live streams.
Yo, 지금이 오지 않게 널 지나칠게.
So that's the lead vocal. Wait, did they put the name of all of them on there? Because I only saw Younghoon on here. Written and composed by Younghoon. Okay, here we go. Kangyun, okay? Kangyun. Oh, that's big. Wow. Nice. He just slays every string instrument. Oh, he can play the drums. Sick. He plays the bass, he plays all of it, he plays the entire drum, the entire band. Man.
밤에 어린 왕자를 읽고 영감을 얻어서 쓴 곡인데요. 잔잔한 소프트락 장르의 야행성이라는 소재로 곡을 한번 써봤습니다. 일단 계속 똑같은 코드 진행으로 가는데 초반에는 좀 잔잔하다가 후반에 갈수록 점점 더 빌드업 되는 형식으로 좀 듣는 분들께서 더 감동을 받을 수 있도록 그렇게 편곡도 해봤습니다.
와우. Kendall Adley. Wow.
나는 형은 좀
That's some crazy talent though. That's some crazy talent. Harry. Okay. Yeah. What can he play? Nice. I love that song.
Play. 그래서 제가 사실 그 색소폰을 친구 때문에 학교 동창 친구 때문에 이제 접하게 됐는데.
Really? How? 어,
색소폰 그 연주자 굉장히 섹시해 보이더라고요. 그래서 나중에 어, 기회가 된다면 색소폰 연주를 하는 그런 어, 뭐 스튜디오 위를
스튜디오 위
올리도록 하겠습니다.
Wow. Wow. Amazing. Oh, right. Okay.
원희의 이론으로서 드러머지만 작사 작곡을 하고 있습니다. 그러니까 한마디로 작곡을 하고 있죠. 하고 있는데 어, 만약 곡을 쓴다면 어떤 노래를 만들어 보고 싶은지 사실 제가 또 쓴 곡이 굉장히 많습니다, 여러분. 많은데 뭔가 좀 여러분들에게 좀 더 완성된 그런 곡들로 보여주고 싶어 가지고 많이 준비를 하고 있어요.
Oh, we can beatbox. I always wonder if drummers can beatbox. Wow. See ya. Yeah, Kia, right? Alright, okay. So I've been, yeah. Kia. So the name has a key next to it, okay. Kia. Ah, oh, SoundCloud, nice.
I'm just recording. Vocal pine.
Resident rapper on water.
그리고 여기 위에는 제가.
He is talented, man.
Bass를 치는 바보 멍청이 제 돼지 머리에다가 바보 멍청이
너무 아름다웠어 그냥 들어가 했어 그게 자연스러웠어 그냥 들어가 했어
Right, this is one of their songs, End of Spring.
너와 같이 있는 거 그게 내 손이 자꾸 손잡고 걷는 금빛 그 사람의 스틱이지
You can drum? 와우 Okay. Interesting.
And I was stumbling fall. I'm still learning to love, just starting to crawl. How can I get along? That part that once was my heart, so why not take all of me?
Yep, he's a pianist. He's brilliant. Wait, what's it called again? Akita, right, yeah. Oh, really? He can play around with the drum. Oh, really?
Sojiri, did I go bowler, sir?
I tell you,
oh,
Maria,
Maria, Maria, Maria, Maria, Maria, Maria, Maria, Maria, Maria, Maria, Maria, Maria, Maria, Maria, Maria, Maria,
Shout out to Wasado. Hello.
좀 이렇게 나체로 하는 걸 좀 좋아해요.
네.
What? Release.
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 Oh, he's the one that has a twin. Oh, interesting. You know, they, in one way, one us. Young-un. Oh, he's the eldest. Nice. Who are the four playing in the session? Wow.
밤이 찾아오면
He's such a good singer.
Mm-hmm.
The song is about a dog. What? It is good. Oh. I love Zero and Falls. Zero and Falls is such a good song.
막 혼자 진짜 아무 말이나 하면서 막 쓰게 된 건데 결국 살아보니 다 추억, 아픈 시간들도 다 추억. 그래 왜 몰랐을까, 왜 아팠을까. 이게 제일 메인이었고.
Oh really?
Oh. Oh, I'm sorry. 귀엽다.
오, 에이비 형이랑 되게 잘 맞아요.
그지? 멤버들이랑 용훈 형이랑 멤버들이랑
하린 오빠 왜 이렇게 잘생기셨어요? 하린 오빠 사랑해요.
예뻐지는요. 아직은
아니야. 예뻐 지금.
Thank you.
키야?
키야.
어 키야. 키야. 오, 우리 키야가 왔습니다, 여러분.
They are really good. 아프지 않나 굳이 널 담을지 않나 근데 넌 왜 나에게 하루 종일 매일 달라 현실에 눈 감아 차라리 꿈에 들어가 왜 만드니 부사라 많은 계절 속에 넌 나만 바라본 봄 하늘 깊이 닮아둔 너 꺼내 계속 깊을 뜨네 너 어느 깜빡한 이 사이 밖에 농이 또 분홍빛 꽃도 그렇게 두고 두네 너 언제만 봄 2015. Crazy. No money, no boyfriend, no boyfriend. 이게 현실이야 어쩔 수 없잖아 이게 현실이야 어쩔 수 없잖아 소리 질러 예 그래 that's thug life that's thug life yeah. young good 기우가 오늘 많이 놀랄지 사실 아픈 거 다 거짓말 아침부터 진짜 힘들었는데 He is good.
Ah, 양말 벗기 싫어. 양말 벗기
싫어.
진짜. 일로 와. 양말 단도.
오케이 오케이. 제시가 이뻐. 오케이 오케이. 나이스. 와.
Wow!
What is going on?
나 사이 좀 아우 형
하나 둘
하나 둘 셋 됐어
하나 He's not letting go
안녕 안녕
어디 사람이야
The weaves ah. You know, this is the first time I'm hearing. Wait, is it the first time? I think. The Weaves. Wait, what was that? One we move. Okay. Ah, they have a song for it. Oh. Wow. That was sick! Wow! Wow! That's awesome! Wow, okay. Shout out to them, man. Shout out to One Wee, man. Yo, listen, like I said, man, they are so underrated, but man, seriously, they shouldn't be, man. I don't know what they need to do, maybe to get a bit further or to go a bit more mainstream, but man, I love their sound. The sound, and they've taken a different approach to, you know, regular K-pop groups as well. So shout out to them, man. Even though they still are able to do all types of, you know, skills, all types of genres. But anyway, shout out to you guys. I'm gonna get out of here. Let me know what you think in the comment section. Do you love One Wee as much as I do, or you probably do more than I do? Anyway, shout out to you guys. What other songs you want me to check out for One Wee? Shout out to Ofra Coin. Thank you very much as well. Really appreciate you guys. I'll see you guys in the next reaction video. Stay tuned. Every route. Peace.